Should I learn ASP.NET or Java?
ASP.NET is now a framework more than anything else. ASP, for which ASP.NET is named, has died to everyone's benefit.
It is mostly a competition between the two, Java frameworks versus .NET. Which one should I learn?
The frameworks in the Java world are more established than those in ASP.NET. But when you work with Java, you'll have to learn Struts, Spring, maybe JavaScript and Java APIs.
NET is a framework and it is the only major one for the Microsoft, or maybe it is the only one.
The biggest advantage of using .NET is that nearly every job uses the same IDE, Visual Studio.
Java frameworks have all the cool names.
String, Struts, Wicket, Tapestry, it's like they adopted every word that is vaguely related to framework short of saying they are building a barn.
NET will be Microsoft technologies. I'm worried that it limits my career.
Learning ASP.NET isn't an end-all and be-all of your career, since you need to know more than that to work in Windows development. However, it is easier to get a start in as an ASP.NET developer.
That's because Java has so many different technologies from which to work. If you are working with ASP.NET, you only work with Microsoft solutions.
Java is so wide and complex that it has more job opportunities. But a Java developer has to learn more frameworks to be able to switch employers.
Lots of growth potential and flexibility. And ASP.NET is more established with large companies, whereas Java is preferred by a lot of startups.
Lots of jobs with stock options or minimal pay but a cool company name on the swag they give you. Pity you can't eat most of the swag they give you.
I want career flexibility, not just pay.
You could learn both Java and ASP.NET. Then you get both.
And the opportunity to drive stodgy Microsoft gurus nuts by building Java apps on ASP.NET.
Or paid a lot to migrate Java startups to ASP.NET.